system. Before you can accept someone as they are, I think you first got to understand what they are. And maybe I've at least got more of a handle on that.
Kids dance around the big Christmas tree.
I don't think many kids today dream of becoming cowboys, and not many adults choose to live the kind of life my dad has. Maybe I'll never be able to have an actual conversation with my dad, but when he calls up with his reports from the road, I picture him out there in the cosmos, absorbing all those elements that make him Ramblin' Jack, and I hang on every word.
Little girl sits down by the Christmas tree lights to play the piano, so you gotta keep quiet. To hear all this fun, you would not realize that the copper boss thug men are milling outside.
In 1991, my dad met Jan Curry, who became the first woman to persuade Ramblin' Jack to settle down.
Fire. Lady, she hollered, there's no such a thing.
In 95, he recorded his first studio album in 20 years, South Coast, supposedly to earn gas money to get home. It ended up winning him a Grammy for Best Traditional Folk Album. This was the first official recognition of Jack's contribution to the world of folk music. Then in November of 98, President Clinton awarded my dad the National Medal of Arts.
He left home at 15 to join the rodeo, where he learned to sing cowboy songs. But it was hearing his first Woody Guthrie record that transformed him into the man Sam Shepard called a wandering, true American minstrel. In giving new life to our most valuable musical traditions, Ramblin' Jack has himself become an American treasure. Ladies and gentlemen, Ramblin' Jack Elliott.
The next morning, he was up at 5, walking circles around the White House. I think he finally felt he'd done something right with his life.
Scabs outside still after their spree. And the children that died, they were 73. Piano played a slow funeral tune, and the town was lit up by a cold Christmas moon. Parents, they cried, and the miners, they moaned. See what your greed for money has
done. Well, the cuckoo is a pretty bird, and she warbles as she flies. But the cuckoo never warbles till the 5th day of July. Jack of Diamonds, jack of diamonds and I know you of old. You've robbed my whole pocket of that silver and gold. The cuckoo, he's a pretty bird, and she wobbles as she flies. But the cuckoo never wobbles till the 5th day of July. I've gambled in England, and I gamble in Spain. If I have the gamble, I'll win your next game. Yeah, yeah, ah, yeah, ah, oh, oh, oh. Ah, yeah, ah, yeah, ah, oh, 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 oh. I'll build me a cabin on the mountain so high, so I can say Willie as she goes passing by. Ah, yeah, ah, yeah, oh, 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 oh. Ah, yeah. The cuckoo is a pretty bird, and she warbles as she flies. But the cuckoo never warbles till the 5th day of July.
I would like to retire from show biz as we now know it, and just maybe whittle. Whittle. Be a whittler. My advice to young people of today, get a good Swiss Army knife and learn how to whittle. If you can whittle, you can do it. Thank you very much.